In this video, we'll discuss how to use each accessory and tool that comes with the purchase of a new Applied Biosystems thermal cycler. These tools and accessories can be found in the PCR starter kit located in the thermal cycler box at the time of purchase. You can find everything you need for setting up your PCR reaction in your Applied Biosystems thermal cycler starter kit or at thermofisher.com/PCRplastics. To use the splash-free 96-well base with film applicator, first, place your PCR reaction plate in the plate rack. After pipetting your PCR samples into each well, remove one of the adhesive plate seals from the package and remove the backing of the adhesive film. Next, align the adhesive film on the plate so that all of the wells are covered. Using the adhesive film applicator, press and move the flat edge of the applicator back and forth along the short edge of the plate. To ensure a secure seal, use the same motion horizontally and vertically between and over top of all wells of the plate. Be sure to secure the film around all edges of the plate using repetitive motion across each corner to ensure outside wells are properly sealed. Your plate is now securely sealed with the adhesive film. Use of the capping tool makes it easy to securely seal a plate when using cap strips. To seal your plate using cap strips, first, place your plate securely in the PCR plate rack. After pipetting your PCR samples, remove the cap strip from the packaging and align the cap strip to the designated wells. There are two sides or surfaces of the capping tool. For flat cap strips, use the flat surface side of the tool. For domed caps, use the surface with holes that aligned with the domed caps. First, slip your fingers through the handle with the holes in the tool facing down. Place the surface of the tool over the first 8 caps of the strip and rock the tool back and forth to seal the caps over the wells. Repeat this step for additional cap strips as needed. The cap installing tool will also open the caps with ease. Insert the small protrusions on the side of the tool between the caps on the cap strip and slowly pry the cap strip from the plate. You can use the multi-removal tool to open the attached caps of individual tubes by inserting the tube into the U-shaped slot. There's a small catch on the tool that will pry the cap open. The multi-removal tool is used to open strip caps with ease. Just insert the small protrusions on the side of the multi-removal tool under the cap strip and slowly pry to open the caps. Occasionally, a PCR plate will become jammed or stuck to the sample block after the heating and cooling of thermal cycling. The multi-removal tool will solve this problem with ease. To release the plate from the block, insert the two hook protrusions into the short side of the PCR plate and lift to remove the plate from the sample block. Based on the design and access to varying thermal cyclers, you can also insert the single prong side of the multi-removal tool into the short side of the plate and lift to remove the plate from the sample block. Alternatively, you can insert the two prong side of the multi-removal tool into the long side of the PCR plate and lift to remove the plate from the sample block.